peace and happiness. I'm gonna give it to Delta.
Welcome to Love Black Culture on YouTube, and this week in Black History, one of the Divine Nine sororities was founded on the campus of Howard University with the motto, Intelligence is the Torch of Wisdom. Before we get started, we want to thank you for watching. Subscribe and follow on YouTube and Facebook. Also, like the video. Our goal is to educate and celebrate the culture. Help our channel grow by checking out our shop and becoming a part of the movement on our Patreon page to get free merchandise and perks. Now, let's begin. On January 13th, 1913, the illustrious Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated was founded by 22 women. Some of the founding women were elected officials in Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated. These founders included Myra Davis Hemmings, Ethel Cuff Black, Edith Mott Young, Jesse McGuire Dent, Winona Cargill Alexander, Frederica Chase Dodd, and Olivia C. Jones. After disagreeing with the direction of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated organization, the Delta Sigma Theta founders decided to leave and form their own organization with an increased focus on social activism and greater public service. Since then, Delta Sigma Theta has become its own organization and has grown to initiate more than 200,000 women. These over 200,000 members are currently organized in 940 chapters, including locations in the United States, the Bahamas, Bermuda, Canada, England, Germany, Jamaica, Japan, Liberia, and South Korea. This shows its growth into one of the largest sororities today. Throughout the years, many notable women have worn the crimson and cream. These include members such as Harriet Cole, Kay Michelle, Leontine Price, Leslie Foster, and Mary McLeod Bethune. Some honorary members include Angela Bassett, Suzanne Douglas, and Cicely Tyson. Like all fraternities and sororities, one of the main goals of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated is to support and improve our society. Over the years, the sorority has established many programs to provide and improve education, healthcare, and international development, as well as strengthen the African American family. This is done through an initiative called the 5-Point Programmatic Thrust. The 5 points include educational development, economic development, international awareness and involvement, physical and mental health, and political awareness and development. This helps many different causes, as the 5-point thrust reaches across many different social issues. To recap, this week in history, the illustrious Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated was founded on the campus of Howard University, and over time, the organization has become one of the most influential sororities we have. If you would like to learn more about Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, please check out the description below. We'll link several videos and books for those who are interested in learning more. We'll also put their website below for those who want a good look at their beliefs. Thanks for watching. If you learned something in this video, please remember to like the video. Also, please subscribe to the channel for more great videos. Your support is the only way we can continue to educate and celebrate the culture. If you have any questions or want to shout out any other great events in Black history that happened this week, please let us know in the comments below. Thanks again, and talk to you next time.